In the previous episode, we looked at creating a variable called rating options, which had data of this format. And all we need to do now is we need to add selected as true dynamically based on the value of the field rating that is associated to a particular record. And let us get started. So if you look at what we have got, custom data table row is the component which takes care of displaying values associated to a particular row of the data table. And all rating values is the variable which is giving us back all the values of the field rating dynamically. And now we need to compare each and every value that we get back from our Apex class with the value that is associated with a particular account record. So to do that, I'll make use of an if loop, and the condition will be all rating values of I, and we'll try to compare it with the value of rating field associated to a particular record. For that, we need to get the value of rating field associated with a particular record. The way I do it is I'll make use of component.get, and this becomes v.account.rating.